Hey, what's up guys, this is Varun here. In this video, I'm going to show you how you can secure your Google account by two-step verification. The best thing about this is that Google Authenticator app creates a new authenticator code time to time. All the links will be in the description down below. Don't forget to check them out. Now without further ado, let's get started. First, go to this website from description down below and log into your Google account with your username and password. Scroll down and go to Sign In and Security tab and select two-step verification and click on Get Started. Now re-enter your password and click on Sign In. Here, enter your mobile number and verify it. Once your mobile number is verified, check if the two-step verification is turned on or off. If it's off, then turn it on. In the next page, you will see set up alternative second step. Now scroll down and select Authenticator app. Here, select your phone type Android or iPhone and hit on next. Now go to Play Store and download Google Authenticator app and install it. Now go back to your browser. Here you will be given a QR code. If you are viewing this on computer or another device other than your phone where Google Authenticator app is installed, then select I can't scan the code and a set of key will be given to you. Now copy that key and go to Authenticator app. There you will have two options. If you want to scan this code, then select the first option. And otherwise select the second option. Here enter your account name and paste the key which you have copied earlier and click on add. Now you are done. Google Authenticator app will be generating a new code time to time. Now I will show you how to log in to your Google account after two-step verification is enabled. First, go to your browser and click on Sign In and type in your user ID and password. Now, in the next page, it will ask you your authentication code. For this, go to your Authenticator app and copy the code and paste it here before it expires. And that's it, you are successfully logged in to your Google account. Subscribe to this channel for more videos like this. Comment down below if you have any questions. Share this video with your friends and I will see you in my next video.